The blizzard battle continues tonight. The flakes have stopped falling, but now the cleanup begins in bitter cold temperatures. Patrick Bell and photojournalist Spencer Vaughn were back on the road tonight. They headed to Oskaloosa to check out the progress.
Along I-80, near Mitchellville, Mother Nature and a few drivers left quite a mess behind.
We're hoping tonight everything should be out of here within, I don't know, hour and a half maybe.
For John Malloy of Hennepin Towing.
As long as you're dressed for it, it's all right.
It's a big job. He and others are removing thousands of pounds of cargo and thousands of dollars worth of automobiles from the median following a massive multi-semi crash Tuesday.
It was horrible last night. You couldn't see nothing out here, zero visibility. You could stand out here with your vests on. You couldn't even tell what color they were. Yeah, it was horrible.
As bad as this is, it might be even worse 50 miles to the southeast, where some roads appear to be carved into a mountain of snow.
The real problem here in Mahaska County are rural roads. We're here along 245th Street in Oskaloosa, and what you're seeing is quite unbelievable. Drifts of up to 12 to 13 feet high, according to the county engineer. And that's precisely why those living out in the country might be stuck for a few days.
Plow crews were out for several hours in this area, and it took one massive machine to clear this path. Neighbor Don Russell can't believe how bad it is.
I didn't think it was really going to get this.
The 70-year-old has lived in rural Mahaska County all of his life, and yet
I haven't seen a storm like this since I was a kid.
He's fortunate. His road is now passable. Many others, however, aren't.
And the Mahaska County engineer tells me he hopes to have those rural roads plowed by tomorrow. Workers will be back at 4 a.m. in hopes of doing just that. But as you just saw, Kevin, many of those east-west roads remain treacherous to impassable tonight.
Some incredible pictures there, Patrick. Yeah. Thank you very much.